smiling faces. This is beautiful Sultan, Washington. I had a listing here, but it's closing today. So I'm coming to take all the materials out, lock boxes off, and close the sale. It's my last visit to this little house. So today I pick up all my marketing tools and change the locks for the last time and bid adieu to this little house in Sultan. Buyers off the windows. Pick up the marketing materials. My mechanical lockbox comes off. This is for all the workers and contractors. So that's it. Next. Realtor key box comes off. So let's see if I can get the realtor key box off. Different lock. Works. Different key. Works. All right, we're done. Goodbye, little house. I'm glad you're closing.
Postman bringing Christmas cards.
Here's what was next door.
Out in the yard.
That was sort of difficult to close.
With it, eyes of cold. And presents
across the street.
Pretty bowls. Sidewalks full of happy eyes. Flakes falling from the sky.
So I let it close. Take the water meter reading.
To see Saint Nick up on
change it from our billing to the new one. The water meter is red. And so we can close this up. And we are the last view of the little house in Sultan. Keys are delivered, and that is.
Hard to get anyone to make an offer on this that wasn't from here. I suppose part of it is the train going by, and it's even flooding. And the river gets up, and there's, of course, the main highway right here in front. However, the people who live here love it, and it closed, so. Good deal. Thanks for coming along.